Okay, so I'm going to revisit the balloon again. Just close the door, it's a bit quieter. So I'm going to try the balloon again. As I said, I want some negative space on here as well. I'm going to be fairly tight with the paint. Not because I've not got any of it left, I've got loads of it left. But I just don't want to use too much paint on here. I can always add later on. You can always add a bit you can't take away. Want to try and avoid drips as well. I'm going to use the tiniest amount of black. Seriously. So you've seen it before. We've got a balloon here, I'm gonna smash it. For want of a better word. That one looks a little bit like a butterfly there. You can hear that worried sound, it's just me thinking. Oops, a little bit too much there. think I want to leave it as that. Okay, I'll take you for a close-up.